Brisbane has overtaken Melbourne and Canberra to become Australia's second most expensive city. Data from CoreLogic shows Australian house prices growing by 0.8% in May, the largest jump since October last year. Sydney remains the most expensive city for housing, recording a median home price of $1.15 million. And Brisbane now coming second. Why wouldn't you be in Brizzy? $843,000 is the median price. Canberra and Melbourne now third and fourth, respectively.